quite excited about that one. They've also got vision of the jungler, so they know it's his bottom side commitment. That should be Team Liquid Dragon.
Should be happening. Hold on. Smite puts it at 450 and they get it, but now it's going to be a battle coming in. Life wants this one. BDD can ult on the two. Big damage. Is it going to be a kill just yet? Jensen flashing to safety. BDD low. Ulti not quite going to kill, but Centaurin's here. He's going to flash. He needs energy. He needs energy. Jumps into a ward. Clint going to push him back out, though. When does a skill shot land? BDD is safe. Centaurin has Conqueror stacked up. Decent damage, and they can't kill him just yet. CoreJJ trades it back. Life is in for a stun. Rascal on the way down. CoreJJ gets the knockup. Gonna run back to his mid laner, staying alive. Tactical gets the root, forces the heal, gets the reload. Q, auto, gets the kill. The flash, a little bit unrequired, but it's 2-1 Team Liquid.
In gold as a result. That said, though, an unanswered Rift Herald take means that's gonna swing back eventually for Team Liquid. I wanna see eventually which way it goes. Not a bad trade off, or he could dunk backwards, actually not into the wall, but wants to trade. Are you kidding me? He's gonna solo kill Rascal. No, the ulti was up the whole time. The house is gonna miss, and Alfari has to run away.
Centaurin is
here. That ult is big. Centaurin can be stuck, kicks him in, but Alfari's got nowhere to go. Well done, Gen G. Clid aimed that perfectly.
Oh my word. That Clid has ultimate on the Taliyah, and they've got teleport ready for BDD with a deep ward, so they can easily answer.
Can they burn it in time? Teleport's coming in from everybody right now. Tap's going to be locked up, has cleanse, does not have flash. And here comes the rest of Charma. Naka, big damage and an execution. Life is down. So is the top winner as Rascal falls. And now it's curtain call. Is it that for Gen G in this game? Smite fight claimed by Centaurin. Two kills and a dragon. Will it be more? Alfari low. Alfari not just dead. Astronaut in outer space. Q's gonna land. Clid flashes. Centaurin's not in range to follow, but Jensen is. A healing potion keeps Clid alive. Jensen, he's gonna throw the ball and he's gonna find the kill. Tactical flashing away. Support is dead. BDD from Fog of War lands the knockup. Santorin's on the chase though. Red Smite means damage. Has to respect it though. BDD still goes down. Team Liquid tie the game back up in gold. What a blood!
So this is going to be them pushing further ahead on tempo. While Alfari will finish up this outer turret, the Rift Herald ensures that you can go further.
Big damage, he's the teammate to jump to. He's running down and just gets deleted. An overstep for Ward. Turns out Ruler and Life were defending that turret. And they
auto and get some rage off of minions, because the biggest thing in the last dragon fight, he was mini Gnar, just recently exhausted. And he's coming into this one with no Gnar rage bar either.
Torin forced a ward hop out of the pit as well, so Gen G gonna feel pretty good about cooldowns momentarily. But both teams are grouped up, ready to fight for it. Level 10 for both junglers. No ulti for Clid, that may not matter. BDD waiting in the wings. He's got a blast plant to use as well. Rascal zoned out by Alfari. Level 12 for both of those. Smite fight gonna come up soon.
BDD.
Both got the summoner spell. Root's gonna be found on the life. Is decent damage. BDD still waiting to take his play, waiting out of the vision. Smite fight comes in. Centaurin claims the third dragon, and it's time to run away for Team Liquid. But that said, Alfari is Mega Gnar, and they're gonna go for the play. They get a charm on a one. Life gonna lose some health, but he's staying alive for this one. Centaurin gonna drop, and the opposing support will just barely live.
It was a huge commitment from CoreJJ.
Oh, should be given Dragon Soul. Centaurin waiting around, really the same, and it's just top and bot are gonna duo the dragon, so Cloud Soul will be claimed very soon, but still playing the Fog of War.
And Genji don't have
This is the play, they're gonna find the stun. CoreJJ charged, but cannot quite get out. Life finds the stun, and Life finds a death out of the opposing support, and now Clid locks them up. Tia have to find a way to run away. They will do so. They are fast, but they are 4v5.
It's also Megan.
It's happening. 9,000 on the Baron. How do you win this fight without a support? You have a Dragon Soul, but you are in a 4v5. Rascal ults to build up the rage. Life comes in, wants Jensen. Zonya's burned. First engage, not gonna land. Jensen flashes. Big damage for BDD, gets one. BDD gets back out. Alfari has a flash. Can he get the dunk? Gonna go for the slow first, forces Ruler's flash. Wants to find the targets. Can he make it happen? Has flash, soon has crunch. Wants to get in. BDD flashes to safety. Great fingers, sidesteps CoreJJ, but they might just kill him. Will tether back, and it means TL will answer a kill. One for one, both mid laners are down. Dragonstole still gives the move speed, meaning TL could still chase down. Gnar.
Oh, it's so intense.
CoreJJ and Jensen waiting in fog. They are not spotted.
Except for when that red trinket pops, that's gonna get the silhouettes. They find a double stun, they're gonna go in for the charm of the knockout, and they're gonna knock down Ruler, one for nothing! In the same place he won a world championship, he is the one who is picked off! As BDD looks to stay alive, Flit flash to safety, Centaurin gonna get that stopwatch burned, but that means two kills to Team Liquid, fighting for their lives at war!
Bottom inhibitor turret?
Yep.
But Team Liquid have plenty of time here, still two minion waves left worth of Baron duration, and they'll use it to take two.
Pretty decent poke, the stun, the burn! Clint is down, and they're gonna get the bot lane support as well. 5v3 to end the game. If TL win, they guarantee a tiebreaker to get out of the group, and Gen.G's gonna be dragged down with them. The chance for the four-way tie also alive. Stay tuned for more. Rascal diving in, Meganar is soon. Can you win a 3v5? Stopwatch burned, Alfari timing back out. A big stun to the back line, but Rascal, he's taking a while. He really wants it, but he will not get it. BDD is low, BDD is rooted, and BDD has a Guardian Angel. Flashing away, staying alive. Q's gonna land on Ruler, and this game will not end just yet. Respawns come in for 5 seconds, and Tia will try with low health bars. BDD has an ultimate. The burst damage could be high. He finds the first, he finds the second target. Ulti will not kill life. Alfari's Meganar. Alfari knocks down Ruler. The support is dead yet again. And it is Team Liquid who actually have life in this game. As they find BDD, they find the last few kills. And Team Liquid, for the first time ever, look to be a team that makes it out of groups the World Championship. They guarantee a tiebreaker for a